So students, here the next is releasing of chemical waste from the factories into the water bodies, that is reverse water, reverse are the lakes. So the factory pipes which will be connected to dispose the waste water, that will be directly connected to the reverse or lake. That's why by releasing this chemical waste, the water gets dirty. And bathing and washing clothes near the water bodies. So in villages side, if you could observe, most of the time the people will be utilizing the drinking water for their domestic purpose. This also very harmful. We should not cultivate such habits. So leakage of oil from the tankers or ships into the oceans and seas. When the export and import is going to happen of the oil goods, so this kind of leakages is going to happen. So during this time, the resources also get spoiled, or the wastage of the resources also occurs, and even the water also gets polluted. Next is land pollution. So what is the land pollution, dear students? The land pollution, or the sand or the soil, gets contaminated, polluted, get infertile by solid or the liquid waste material. The waste material, when is thrown to the open ground area or the sand or the land, gets polluted. So what and all it occurs? So land pollution leads to what? Health hazards or the health problems. For example, opening, dumping of garbage, increased breeding of diseases carry such as rats, mosquitoes. It also makes the soil infertile. That means what else? Generally, when we throw now, andre bhoomiya, when the open land is been filled by the garbages, so obviously the waste chemical will be there in the plastic items, and it leads to infertile of the become the soil becomes infertile. Though it takes many years to get mixed with the soil, even that it going to be harmful for what? Harmful for the soil. Okay. So when the soil or the land is get contaminated or the polluted, we cannot grow the proper crops and the soil. And even when we throw the waste to the open air, it creates a bad air also. Air gets contaminated. The living beings who are living near that place, the health gets upset. Okay. And causes what they have given here is dumping of harmful and poisonous. Why the soil gets contaminated or polluted? ಯಾಕೆ ನೆಲ ಅಥವಾ ಮಣ್ಣು ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಕರಿತೀವಿ, ಭೂಮಿ ಫಲವತ್ತತೆ ಕ್ಷೀಣಿಸುತ್ತೆ ಅಥವಾ ಕೆಡುತ್ತೆ ಮಣ್ಣಿನ ಒಂದು ಫಲವತ್ತತೆ ಯಾಕೆ? ಡಂಪಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಹಾರ್ಮ್ಫುಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪಾಯ್ಸನಸ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ಲೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ದ ವೇಸ್ಟ್ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ಸ್, ಒನ್ಸ್ ದ ವರ್ಕ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ಡನ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ಸ್, ಒನ್ಸ್ ದ medicine is been utilized and the waste material will be thrown in the open land, that we should not do. Next, use of chemicals in the form of fertilizers and pesticides in agriculture. What happens? In order to get more yield on the good crops, generally if the farmers go for the utilization of fertilizers and the pesticides for the agricultural land. So we should not use in more quantity and the ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಗಿಂತ ಹೆಚ್ಚಾಗಿ ನಾವು ಫರ್ಟಿಲೈಸರ್ಸ್ ಅಥವಾ ಪೆಸ್ಟಿಸೈಡ್ಸ್ನ ನಾವು ಸಿಂಪಡಿಸಬಾರ್ದು. ಕೀಟನಾಶಕಗಳು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಲ್ಲ, ಅದನ್ನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು. ಸೊ ವೇಸ್ಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫೀಲ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೈನ್ಸ್, ಇವನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫೀಲ್ಸ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಓಪನ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಥ್ರೋ ದ ವೇಸ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಅ ಡಂಪ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ಫಿಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಪ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಸಾಯಿಲ್. ಸೊ ಈ ದಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಾಸಸ್ ಹಾರ್ಮ್ಫುಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೇ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಯ್ಸ್ ಪೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್. So in noise pollution, what happens? We saw air, water, land. And noise is nothing but the sound pollution. So any sound that is loud enough to make us uncomfortable is called noise pollution. Obviously, when it reaches above the normal level, we get irritated and we get headache and we shout at others to reduce the volume. Obviously, right? So this noise pollution, what happens, children? This noise pollution, they cause stress, irritation and temporary or permanent loss of ಹಿಯರಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಇದರಿಂದ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ನಾವು ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಅಂದರೆ ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ಗಿಂತ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಪ್ರಮಾಣದಲ್ಲಿ ಶಬ್ದವನ್ನು ಕೇಳಿದಾಗ ಅಥವಾ ಆಲಿಸಿದಾಗ ನಾವು ಇರಿಟೇಟ್ ಆಗ್ತೀವಿ ಅಥವಾ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಸ್ ಆಗ್ತೀವಿ, ತಲೆನೋವು ಬರ್ಬೋದು, ಅಥವಾ ಕಿವಿಯನ್ನು ನಾವು ಶಾಶ್ವತವಾಗಿ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ಕೊಳಕ್ಕಾಗದೇ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಅದರಿಂದ ಕಿವಿಡುತನ ಕೂಡ ಉಂಟಾಗ್ಬೋದು. ಓಕೆ, ಫಿಸಿಕಲಿ ಅವರ್ ವಿಯರ್ ಮೈಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಡ್ಯಾಮೇಜ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಕಾಸಸ್? So noise produced by the vehicles and the horns especially. Then noise produced by machinery, big big heavy machineries in the from the factories and the home appliances, you know, the mixie, the grinder. It's small only, but then also the sound speaker. Next, noise produced at the construction sites. Loudspeaker at high volume, as I said. Noise produced by bursting of firecrackers. Big. Around 2 box, 1 box, big huge box, one set of crackers will be busted at a time. This also creates noise pollution, they say. So dear students, these are all the types of pollution which we saw in today's class. In the next class, we will be seeing about the prevention of pollution, how you can reduce the pollution in the environment. As a responsible citizen, we will discuss in the next class. Thank you.